into your left leg, bring your right foot up, and you bring it all the way up. So sometimes we try to just hang it halfway down the thigh or even the inside of the thigh. You really want to pick that foot, bring it all the way up into that hip crease, the costume. And then you let and you want to make sure you're holding from underneath. Also, sometimes we hold from in front, and hold from underneath so the hip can open. And then you let the knee drop down, and you push your hips forward as you bring the knee back. So you're really getting that hip opener here in that right hip joint. You bring your right hand up to the heart, and then maybe, if nothing changes in the posture, then you bring the left hand up. But notice, if your foot starts to slip down the leg, or if your knee starts to bend in order to balance to bring the hands together, you want to just stay holding that foot, right? So your standing leg is locked, straight and strong. You push the hips forward, and the hips and shoulders are both level to the front mirror, right? And to the floor, right? So not collapsing down into one hip, but really keeping the hips level, sucking the stomach in, stretching up through the spine so you're nice and tall, like a tree, right? Maybe the both hands together, but again, if the foot slips or if the knee bends, you hold the foot, stretching it tall.